So we've trimmed the feather blade of all the sinew and any excess fat, then we just portion it, caramelise it in oil first, and then foaming butter with garlic and thyme, and then leave it to rest for 5 to 6 minutes. So once the Wagyu is rested, it's then carved and then served with the barbecued aubergine puree, hen of the woods mushrooms and truffle sauce.